My name is Aspen Flores. I'm in eighth grade and I go to Chappelow. To me, it feels like I'm too much of a perfectionist sometimes because I always want everything to be perfect, but this year I'm learning to not let that get in the way. So I'm learning how to make sure it's perfect, well, not perfect, but how perfect to how I want it. Like, it meets my standards, but without feeling like everything's wrong because it doesn't seem good enough. I really love, in science, I really love, like, learning about space. Someday, like, I'd like to work for NASA someday, and I just, one time I came across the NASA website on accident, and I kind of just, it became one of my main interests because it was so, I guess, interesting and unique. It's important to have other stuff like band or the other extracurricular activities because you get to experience more. You get to understand more things, and then you could bring that knowledge and then you could find a way to apply it to class situations or other learning situations, and it could help you having background knowledge from extracurricular activities. I was thinking really central because it's an art school and I'm really big on the arts. Even though I like both arts and science, I think my thinking is that I could maybe find a way to like have a perfect balance of them both, so I could enjoy them and not just have to pick one. So I think it would be really interesting with science to someday make a discovery that completely changes what other people think about something. That would just be so thrilling and like awesome, because to think you made that discovery, you made that change, and it would just be very special. I kind of can't believe that I'm not gonna, like, this is my last year at Chappelow. I mean, I've been here since I was little, so I know everything and everything's perfectly comfortable, so it's gonna be definitely different going to change from one school to another in the transition to high school, but I think I'll be able to make that change pretty well. It'll just be kind of strange since I've been here so long. I definitely think that all the teachers and everything at the school is helping me. I mean, like I kind of said before, all of your experiences can help you. Maybe like not all of them in a certain way, but every little experience can help you do something different. I think Chappelow is just amazing. There's arts, and so no matter what you like, you could find what you're interested in. And it's nice that you're never quite alone. You're never alone because somebody's always going to have some interest, something or an interest like yours or almost like yours, and you're able to connect with those people and make lots of friends. Thank you.